in this game. Top esports have come to play. Kills across the board. What replay are you taking here, observers? Because there's so much that has happened. But see here, right? PP God goes too soon. Zika doesn't actually get the teleport in time. They get the blitz. PP God. Great flash from Jackie Love. And I think you the kill was expected from Zika. I'm actually curious, just seeing the uptick in health there, if it's actually Time Warp Tonic for the Ezreal here from Jackie Love. I think that might have been the difference, because right as the Sigil of Malice went to connect, he ended up going down, and this is just Knight styling. I mean, he's just got two kills. Zika misses everything under the sun, and Knight just steals away the distortion to finish him off.
Yeah, he hits level 6 off of a minion during that fight as well. To be able to get the solo kill, we're 7 minutes in, and Knight already has a hat trick. That is as bad as it could have got in the early game for BLG here.
Penta kill.